A mystery this morning in Jeffersonville. The bodies of two people found in a burned out home didn't die from the fire, but instead from gunshot wounds. Now we're learning one of those people is the son of a Jeffersonville City Council member. WLKY's Tim Elliott joins us live from the scene with the strange details that continue to unfold. Tim?
Yeah, very strange, Monica. This is 3001 Starview Court here behind me in Jeffersonville. This is where the fire took place over the weekend. You can see the front of the home didn't suffer much damage. Much of the fire was situated to the back of the home. A lot of damage back there. A lot of scattered possessions in the backyard that has just been burned up in this fire as well. Now, firefighters pulled the bodies of a young couple out of this home on Saturday, and they were already dead. The coroner says both victims were shot to death. Now, the coroner also identified the victims as 27-year-old Courtney Grimm and 26-year-old Morgan Julius. Now, Julius is the son of Jeffersonville City Councilman Dennis Julius, and Dennis Julius also announced that he will be running for mayor here in Jeffersonville in 2015. Now, this all happened on Saturday around 2 in the afternoon. Neighbors say they saw smoke coming from the home, and at first they thought maybe someone was burning leaves in the backyard, but one neighbor realized that the house was actually on fire. They rushed to help and even tried to kick in the door to get inside, but the fire was just too intense.
And I ran around to the back side of the house and beat on the windows, screaming as loud as I could, wondering if there was anybody in there.
Now, neighbors say the couple lived here for less than a year, and it's also unclear exactly what happened leading up to these events over the weekend. The Jeffersonville Police Department has said very little so far, and we hope to learn more today. Reporting live from Jeffersonville, Tim Elliott, WLKY News.